Hello, our C-Bands. At first, my name is Martin. I'm from Nuremberg in Germany. Our company, Aspalus-Tech.de, develops and designs RC plans, park jets, and accessories. Now I want to show you an absolute highlight. As far as I know, a world novelty. We constructed a vertical flight module, we call it VF-400, independent of the technique of the English fighter jet, the Hurricane. But the special, the drive mechanism, is a brushless engine with an impeller van. The complete module contains the electric drive system, the electric motor, and the impeller, two servos to actuate the thrust steering, one servo to control the thrust between front and back, and in the final version, also two gyros to balance the module, respectively the aircraft, during start and hover. So it's very easy to swap the complete VF module in other RC plans or fantasy plans. And now, some picture of our VF-400. Here you can see the simplification of the Harrier and the VF-400 module. The impeller has a cross-section dimension of 70 mm. The complete weight of the module, the aircraft, the 3200 mA lipo with 5 cells, respectively that what you can see here, is about 800 grams. In the side view, you can see that 50% of the thrust exhaust powers the front outlet and the other 50% powers the back outlet. This servo here controls a flap sitting between the van and the back front splitter and steers the percentage between the front and the back outlet. Furthermore, one servo for the left thrust exhaust and the other one for the right thrust exhaust. At the moment you have to believe me, our tests show that it works, and we achieve enough power for a takeoff. The next video will demonstrate this, but at the moment we wait for some accessories to optimize our VF-400 module. So, that's it. I hope you enjoy the little video and we will see you in our next demonstration and think in 1 or 2 weeks. Bye bye and have a nice time.